The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not be in want.
He makes me lie down in the green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters.
He restores my soul. He guides me in the path of righteousness for His name's sake.
Even though I walk to the valley of shadow of death, I'll fear no evil.
Your rod and your staff, they comfort me.
You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies.
You anoint my head with oil, and my cup overflows. Surely my evil from all the days in my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Amen.
Amen.